Hey guys, what's up? NS Relapse here. We're going to be doing a quick news update. It's actually going to be something on the team Thrust. So as you guys know, Keemstar, the leader of Thrust, or now the leader, was supposed to be turning Thrust Clan into a knifing clan. I received a Gaizo picture from someone called Supra Ruski, and he sent me proof of this. And it's pretty much saying that the whole reason why they use the excuse of turning Thrust Clan into a knifing clan was to get more attention so they can come out with one montage that's gonna be insane to help bring the views up and all that stuff. I don't know, we don't know if this is real or not, but you know, it was sent in. It looks pretty legit to me just off of, you know, the picture view, but we don't know if it's true. I don't know, what do you guys think? Leave a comment in the description section right below this video so we can get the controversy out there and so we can see what other people think, if this is real or this is fake. You guys choose. Alright guys, so I'm going to read out what Keemstar said in the message if you guys can't read what it says on the screen right now. So Keemstar started off the conversation with, "Okay, I'm ready to spill the beans." Thrust Karn said, "What?" Keemstar said, "Guys, we're not really changing to knifing." He said, "I just had to pull a stunt like this to make people care about Thrust." And he said, "Me and Mala have had this plan for weeks. No hard feelings, but I wanted the best for you guys. When you wake up and read this," and then Thrust Visual put a heart, Keemstar put, "Get ready. We have a team meeting at 12 p.m. Eastern." Thrust Knox said, "Are you being for real?" Keemstar said, "Not troll. My stunt worked perfectly." And then Knox said, "How do I know you're actually being serious about this?" Keemstar said, "The whole community is talking about it." And then he said, "And they actually care about you again." Knox said, "Keem, add my Skype." Keemstar said, "Also, I got an amazing partnership deal on this channel, as you know." Knox said, "Really?" Keemstar said, "Do not let the public know what's going on." Karn said, "But somebody on the team, Gaizo, this picture, sent it out to Ruski. Ruski sent it to me, and this is where we're at right now. So we don't know if this is real or not, but it seems pretty legit. Just leave your ideas on this or your opinions in the comment section below. And make sure to subscribe if you guys want to stay in tune for more news. This has been NS Relapse, guys. If you guys want to submit your own news just like this, you guys can. We have a form on the homepage of Sniper Leaderboard OG. And it's on our banner. It says submit news here or something like that along those words. You guys could submit any kind of news, whether it be about a team ending, just anything, honestly. Well guys, this has been NS Relapse. Have a wonderful day.